Probably just say guarding the ball. Ball screen, obviously, it takes two guys, even all five, to just really guard ball screen now. But I think just keep working my explosive slides and keep knowing the scouting report. That's kind of foundation where it should start, is knowing the scouting report and knowing what your guy's going to do. And I was pretty locked in on that in Iowa State with Jackson. And I think if I can do that going forward, I can do a lot better now.